most of the strikers were women. And before I was not having any experience like that. In a way, how to talk about the problems we have got, and to face them in a way. As for example, some of the women, those who are working inside, they feel that it doesn't suit a woman to stand outside on the picket line, and it's useless, and that's not the thing which women should do. Picketing and all the things, I mean, going out and talking to the people, and it's a very, they think it's a very rough kind of life. It is not the proper way of living, and all the things, and we shouldn't fight for the rights when we are in another country, and all that stupid ideas they have got. Now the women who are in the strike, they think that no, they are proud about what we are doing. We are just fighting for our rights. That's what a great knowledge they have got now, in which way we want to live. The basic they learn from the strike, I think so.
The strike was simply about the need to obtain union recognition, said the strikers' union, APEX. Somewhere between the strikers' awareness and this officially promoted view, miners, printers, car workers, bank workers, nurses, in fact members from most trade unions, came in support of the Grumach strikers.
I'm appalled by what I have seen. It's quite clear that a situation has been created outside this factory which puts at risk law and order in London. It's indispensable that the police should win, because if they do not, the whole structure of law and of peace in our country is going to be in the deepest of trouble.
It certainly, Mr. Dobby, does look pretty intimidating what we've seen on the television screens.
But we start again with that continuing story of industrial strife at the Grumach film processing plant in North London. It's been another morning of violent protest, though not so bad as yesterday's, as the dispute over union recognition nears the end of its 45th week. Some 2,000 people, pickets and their supporters, invited or otherwise, are again milling around outside the factory, and the police, also there in their hundreds, made 54 arrests.